trying hard enough, baby. My butt keeps panicking. Ooh, ooh, that's just what I do, do, do. And that's just how we do it, do it, do it. Yeah, that's just how we do it, do it, do it. You like it what I do, do.
Desiderata, reflection.
Life can be quite a struggle at times. We sometimes feel lost and don't know how to deal with the difficulties we're confronted with. Even more importantly, it feels as if we're facing the struggle all alone. In these situations, it can be quite uplifting and helpful to have an inspiring poem at hand. One such individual is the poet and writer Max Ehrmann. His popular poem Desiderata is a concise but truly inspiring reminder to strive for the high ideals. Out of this poem, I have chosen the 9th paragraph. It says, "Therefore, be at peace with God, whatever you conceive Him to be, and whatever your labors and aspirations in this noisy confusion of life, keep peace with your soul." This paragraph reminds us to, through ups and downs of our life, there is God. As a teacher, that everything we struggle, we have to put trust unto Him. Put all our worries and doubts to Him, and He will give us peace to our inner self, which is our soul. The soul is our deepest self, who we are. Yet who we are become is sometimes at odds with who we want to be. Listening to our inner self and staying true to our heart are important to keep the inner peace intact. Through the working of this universe is beyond our control, the poet is helping us find an anchor. The clue is in the verse, "Peace with God." This means to submit to God and let things run their course. Don't fret on things beyond our control. Accept of the reality of God that despite of all the dreadful things that happen, the world is still beautiful. We have to remain cheerful, and most of all, we have to put our best effort into being happy.
What's hard is having fear, fear of the unknown. But being afraid all the time is just a waste of time. It's just a simple hello. Now, it's my turn to say it. And now, it's yours.
The short film Hello tells everyone that we should get out of our comfort zone. There is something in life that we should see, and that's the beauty in it. As a future teacher, we should not be afraid to be ourselves. We should make something new, something that can change us and the world that surrounds. Just like in the film, he was a nobody. But just a simple hello of someone, we can turn that to an opportunity to see what is behind that, and that is happiness. We should be a teacher who inspires, change and create something that makes everyone's life livable. We are human, created by God, and with that, let's enjoy life. We're not just here to see. We have to explore and appreciate everything that God has made to us. Being a professional means meeting standards and expectations of society, policy, and those set yourself with consideration of ethics, values, and beliefs. An important element of being a successful teacher is being a professional. The way you conduct yourself, behave, and how your professional role is portrayed. Ethics is a critical element in teaching and plays an important role in teachers' personal and professional life. A teacher's ethical stance will govern how he or she instructs and assesses students. Ethics also play a role in how a teacher interacts with students, with colleagues, with administrators, and with the community at large. Teachers must model strong character traits such as perseverance, honesty, respect, lawfulness, patience, fairness, responsibility, and unity. And as a teacher, you must treat every student with kindness, equality, without showing favoritism, prejudice, and partiality. And as a teacher, teachers must decide who they are and how they want to be perceived in the classroom. Becoming increasingly professional implies a commitment to change, to strengthen, and to grow as a person and as an educator. It is equally apparent that it is imperative for teachers individually and collectively to consider what they can do to ensure that they are practicing the art and craft of teaching in a manner that is of service to children's achievement and society.